In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add iframe in WordPress step by step. Embedding an iframe in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully know how to add iframe in WordPress. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, hover over Posts or Pages. The steps are the same whether you want to add an embed, an iframe, in a WordPress page or WordPress post. I'll click Post for this tutorial. Next, click Edit under the page or post you want to add the iframe to. Next, scroll down where you want to embed the iframe. Click the plus icon. In the search field, type in custom HTML. You'll see custom HTML. Click custom HTML. This is where you want to add the iframe code. Here's what the HTML for an iframe looks like. Where you see code here, this is where you'll insert your code. Now I'll show you how to embed iframe in WordPress by copying the iframe code from a YouTube video as an example. I'll pull up a YouTube video I want to add the iframe for. I'll click the share icon. Next, click embed. You'll now see the embed code. I'll click copy to copy the iframe code to embed to my site. I'll go back to my site. I'll paste in the iframe code I just copied. You'll see the preview tab here. Click this to view a preview of the iframe embed within the WordPress editor. I'll click back on HTML. Next, you want to click the update button to save your changes. Next, I'll click the view post icon to bring up a preview of my post. I'll scroll down and you'll see the iframe code has successfully been added and embedded. That is how to add iframe in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.